In 1994, over 800,000 Rwandans were senselessly slaughtered in one of history's worst recorded cases of genocide. The world watched and did nothing. And while his country was burning, hotel manager Paul Rusesabagina tried desperately to save his family, his people, his country, and his dignity. This is his story. Penley and Essendon Grammar School proudly presents Hotel Rwanda.
wonder, a wonder. Call everyone you know who is abroad. Let your voice reach out through the phone. We must shame the world into helping us. Because if they do not, we will die. We will die.
Goodbye, my Rwanda.